Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to create a game pass in Roblox. It's going to take just a couple minutes, but first I would like to ask you for a small favor. All I ask is for you to like this video. This way we can help so many people with how to create a game pass in Roblox. Thanks so much. Okay, to create a game pass in Roblox, first navigate to roblox.com website and make sure you are logged in into your account. Now go to create option in upper navigation bar, and if for some reason that doesn't work, simply type create.roblox.com. Now on the left hand side go to creation and make sure you are in the experiences tab here. Now I'm going to create a Roblox game pass for the default experience. I'm going to click on that experience. On the left hand side, scroll down to where it says monetization and click on the passes option here. Now click on the create a pass button. This is going to create a new pass. Here you can upload an image for your pass, but it's not required and it's just option. Now type the name of your game pass. I'll say Roblox Game Pass, and type the description, which is also optional. Now all you have to do is click on the create pass button and your Roblox Game Pass will be created. Now, to assign a donation price, click on the pass and on the left hand side go to sales. Here make sure to switch on item for sale and type in, let's say, 100. Remember, you'll always get 70% of total price. Now let's go back to passes and hover over your pass, go to the three dots and click on open the new tab. This is going to give you the official URL for your Roblox Game Pass. Now, if your game pass is not showing on the page or in the game, you have to make sure it's public. So let's go ahead and go to settings, and here just make sure that the public checkbox or radio button is clicked and click on save changes. Now refresh the pass page or restart the game and your pass should start showing up in the game. And this is how you set up a game pass in Roblox. If this video helped you, like the video and post a comment.